So I started to think, how can you demonstrate that a calorie is not a calorie? And the best way to do that is through weight gain experiments. And seeming that I don't have millions of pounds in order to run a trial, I decided to experiment on myself. So I first went on a low-carb real food diet where I doubled the amount that I usually eat at about 5,800 calories.
So two breakfasts and two dinners and two lunches every day, right?
Yeah.
Sort of.
Yeah, sort of. Each meal was essentially 1,000 calories. So I was eating six meals a day, but each one was just shy of 1,000 calories to get up to that 5,800. And on that first one, over 21 days, I ended up in a 47,000 calorie net surplus. So that's after the exercise that I was doing, after the fiber, and after the protein effect as well. And according to the calorie formula, I should have put on 6.1 kilograms, but I only put on 1.3 kilograms.
And you did like daily updates on video?
Yeah. So I was doing a video diary every day, along with posting all of my measurements on my blog. And we were starting to get a lot of debate going. And so I wanted to carry on these experiments. So I waited 3 months for my body to kind of reset, I suppose. And this time I wanted to do the opposite. So I did low fat, high carb, but fake foods.